Hello everyone. Hello everyone. Hello everyone. Hi everyone. How you doing? I'm back to another video. So this time, I think I'm gonna hang out. That for my dinner. I'm gonna have Taco Bell. So I saw that they brought back the double decker taco that used to be my go-to, like, you know, part of my teenage years. So I decided to pick it up to see what it tastes like and how it was. It was good. I had it for a while, so let me see. Actually, they have a double-decker supreme. Let's see. I think this is a double-decker. So it's basically, if you don't know, it's a taco. Soft shell outside, hard shell inside. I don't know if you can see. Don't know. And it is put together between pinto beans. It's like a normal taco. Doesn't really look like it have a lot of pinto bean sauce. So I don't remember how. There was more, but that might just be memory. But so, yeah. Let's see. I guess it's a potato. Now I'm like, why was that my go-to? It's not like, terrible or anything. It's just not. It seems a little underwhelming. Well, you know what? They also have a new sauce or like a special limited time sauce called like, called this a hot sauce? Or Amaro Palo? I think it's supposed to be a family thing. Like a family, it's like an actual different brand. It's not just like a family hot sauce brand. Somebody like a musician or something. And then someone takes it a little bit. Okay. Hot. That little flavor came in first. But then it came with heatness. So let me put this on the taco. The double decker taco. Okay. What about this? Oh, let me. This left one now, so I fell in my hand, so I'm gonna eat it. Not bad, I guess. This is not. I don't know. Okay. It's weird about the sauce. I mean, it tastes okay. It was that, I guess it's limited time only. They had to pay 20 cents for this pack of sauce. So I only bought one. I didn't. Could use a bunch of other free sauces. So I just grabbed that for the other thing. Yeah, It might be that I kind of wait a little bit to eat, so I cool down my effect of flavor, but I don't know. It's interesting that this used to be my go-to, because it's so kind of underwhelming, honestly. But yeah, nostalgia. I just bought it because of nostalgia, and so I had to go that good, because I remember liking it back when it came out. Originally, like, the night, like, my teen years, but yeah. But that's what teachers would eat anything. The sauce is interesting. I think a little bit more. I think I used it all up on. Should look up the name, because that's the name on it. The sauce, the, as he said, Omar Apollo, I think he was a musician. So, and I found out from my last video, our video I did earlier, well, I guess it was second last, well, I think it's something I saw before on this one, but yeah, there was a musician, and that will, last video I found out if I open my browser, they'll cut off, but you know, the filming, so. I'm gonna do that to double check. Sorry. I don't know. But, you know. I'm sure people know who he is. Okay. Sauce makes it better. It's not that bad. The sauce. Something else to talk about. I had to look up the sauce a little bit before it filmed. I think it's some company I've ever seen it be, well, outside of Taco Bell, but they look like they had a bottle. I'm guessing you can buy it. It's not that bad. I kind of like it. The sauce. If I see it, I might buy the store. You know. Okay.
Well, wash this down a little bit.
Also bought the supreme version. That's new. It's pretty much the thing, but with double decker. So it has more tomatoes than this one. But it's oh man, okay, it's fine. Everything fine out. So it's the double deck. Really, not really as much beans as I thought it would be, or yeah, refried beans. You can see it. But it's got the cream cheese, the tomatoes and everything. This looks like it's a bit more. I want to try it without sauce. Well, I could have more of the Diablo. I don't have that. This is a hot sauce, but it's the Diablo there first. Tomatoes are flying everywhere. But that's not bad. The cream cheese made it better. It works. And I feel like, it looks like, it have more stuff inside. It's like loves and tomatoes. It's like they. Maybe that's the. Man, I feel like. Okay, yeah. So I'm trying to find the sauce package that was in my bag. But for the Diablo hot sauce. Free. They didn't charge extra for this one. You can just grab them. So the other one, I could get the ask for it. Like, order it. When you order. Oh, I guess another interesting. I keep forgetting when I go to Taco Bell now that you don't order. Like, you go to, you know, normally go to a cashier. Sorry. Say, oh, you get the menu. Say, I want blah, blah, blah. There's like a kiosk that you have to go. Tap it in, and you know, it's not that problem. It's just I keep forgetting. Like, I don't go to Taco Bell that much. And then, so I always come up and I walk up together ready to order food, and then it's like sometimes I'll say something, but then no one looked at me. They turned around, like, oh yeah, I forgot the kiosk, so I didn't even type it in. But yeah, and yeah, so I was like, that was very weird. I don't know. I guess that's the way how companies are getting by, you know, low staff, so they just have, instead of having people come to order food, they, you know, take the order, they just work on making stuff, making food, and yeah. Awesome. Yeah, but it also wasn't that busy, so I don't know. What do you think I had? Like the drive through people going, it was pretty empty walking. But I don't know. But yeah, so Diablo sauce. Diablo sauce. But yeah, I don't know. I am not sure what to think about this kiosk. Something about the efficiency, I guess, you know, how you have stuff, you have like self checkout counter. You know, it can be helpful, but it's also, are you doing it? Companies doing it, so they don't have the paper to do the job. But yeah, pay less people. You know, so let's see. As well, so I guess I go for the supreme. It's a little bit different. It's not the same because I got the sour cream, but yeah, I prefer the supreme double decker. I think it was like a dollar more, but I can get a bit more. So that's actually slightly no difference. So this is going for the nostalgia, because nostalgia doesn't always hold up. Not like a big, oh my god, double decker, but it's like, yeah, it's my go to. This is like, I don't know. Maybe my palate wasn't that refined back then. Then I'm like, ah, yeah, my favorite. So, you know. So, hope you guys been doing well. I one of them. Tomato fell out. I don't have, well, actually kind of ate it. I know I don't. No. The cinnamon twist, which was also a thing I did, but I don't know, it was weird. It didn't taste as good. I ate them while I was walking in. Yeah, it tasted like it was almost burned, but looking at it, it looked burned. But it had a hot taste to it, but. Weird taste, I guess. I don't remember that before. It's just, I don't know. It's odd. Isn't that what those zombie toys? I don't know. What? Sorry about that. Might have to cut that out. Maybe not. But
I'm dying.
Yeah, it's not. I don't know. Nothing. Okay. It was interesting how you remember something. It's like, oh yeah, that was good. And it was like, yeah, and I can see why I decided to take it off the menu. And I remember once, oh wait, I went to Taco Bell. I was like, oh, I want a double decker. And it's like, I started to, what do they call the other one? It's like, kind of like the similar type of double decker. It's just the hard taco bell instead of the refried, you know, between the, or soft shell taco and the hard shell taco, but instead of refried bean, they put with the cheese. I was like, oh, that's not as good, but maybe it was about as good as the classic double decker. Hello. Cream is really good. No, I'm like, wow, good. But it's a step up. Let me get my tomatoes. So I have some vegetables in this meal. Look at that, lettuce. And I guess technically tomatoes is a fruit, not a vegetable. But I keep falling out. They get a little juicy. Oh, crazy. That's the issue with the beer. Sometimes it's stuff gets stuck in. I'm just eating wildly. That was pretty much it. I mean, I still got a little bit of tomatoes that fell. I can eat that. But you know, good Taco Bell. Nothing, you know, old. I was kind of curious. I saw something. I forgot what I saw it the other, like a week or something. I was like, oh, they bring back the double decker. So, and then when I saw it, it was like, that they actually didn't have it at the time. They were like, oh, like this week, sometime earlier this week, they brought it. So I had time to try it. But it was it. Yeah, it was okay. I don't know. It's one of those things, it's like, I know people would be like extreme. It's like, oh, it's the greatest day in the world. It's horrible. It was just okay. Like I said, fun. Maybe necessarily weird, but it was like, I just remember being the thing I like to eat, and it was like my go-to. So it was like I ate it, and I'm thinking it was like, oh, it was just underwhelming. But under that, besides the Miria, I don't say Miria because I'm not like, oh, I remember the flavor. I just remember it would be something I liked. And I was like, okay. So I thought it was it. But it was like, but that's the normal one double decker. The Supreme was a bit better. I feel like the Supreme had more, but of course it had more. We had some cream, the sour cream. But I feel like they had more, like the other stuff, like the lettuce, more tomato. You know, I'm not sure if I had tomatoes on the other one. There's some very few. Yeah. So, yep, that was it. Double decker, Supreme. I don't know. I don't have a like I said, I wasn't really feeling this. Maybe there's some hot sauce on it. That didn't really sound fresh. That was almost soft, almost. If I go back to Taco Bell, I'm not sure if I'll pick. Well, I might pick up the Double Decker Supreme, but not the original. It was a. Didn't live up to what I kind of remember. But, yeah. I'll probably get something completely else different. Not like I go to Taco Bell that much, but. Yep. So, what was Taco Bell's old slogan? Live Moss, I think it was. Is that what they say? Doritos, oh no. No, they just put the Doritos Loco Taco. Which is not so weird. I guess I could have tried the Crunchwrap Supreme with the giant Cheez-It? But that was, I don't know. I know I tried some weird combination stuff I see, but I was like, not to that one. Maybe some other time if it's still around, but. I'm not a big Cheez-It fan, so the idea of giant Cheez-It cracker thing was like, didn't really sell me. So, well, I guess I hope you enjoyed the video. If you want, like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that stuff. You know, I joke about that. Sometimes I joke about sponsorships, but I don't know if I'm, this one, like, since it's so underwhelming, I can't even really joke about Taco Bell giving me a sponsorship for this video, since it was okay. Not like terrible, like I said. It was what it was. But like I said, I think I'll end this. We got a wonderful day.